Let's play this new game called Find the Markers.